Villanova, the number one team in America. And the Wildcats are ready to hit the floor. On Senior Day, five seniors honored, including the big man, Daniel Ochefu. And the Arch, Ryan Archie Diacono, with the kiss and hug from Mom and Coach Jay Wright. The Villanova Wildcats are ready to play ball at the Pavilion. Big East College Hoops on Fox.
Searching to get better under the tutelage of Jay Wright and his coaching staff. They've accomplished so much, but let's give them credit. They put in the work year in and year out to continue to get better as individuals.
Here's Bridges to Archie Diacono, fires a jump shot. Hart deep in the corner. 8-0 run for Villanova.
Guy that can lock in, but defensively, five guys on the same page. That's why they're the best in the business in the league.
And in the nation right now, Diacono.
It is about creating space in order to get a shot.
Runs it the other way. Pick and roll with Reynolds with fire. And
not quick, not fast.
Inside of Sheffield, and he'll dump it in.
That's what you do.
Jackson Davis slipping. Jenkins makes it play. Good looks when you on the catch, but you're not taking them like that.
And then right on time to see the difference.
That brings it. Knocked away, stolen, Josh Hart. Five to shoot. Handoff, Hart curling down the lane. Overall jumper. Down. Archie Diacono. Hart for three. Dunham, he's been quiet offensively. That ball almost stolen and stolen. Brunson driving, Hart down. Hart driving, stolen. Up top, Hart, a three. Josh Hart! Jenkins! Big, smooth. Back door, Reynolds. Josh Hart in the corner. Three to shoot. Hart to the basket, the runner. As they defeat the Butler Bulldogs 77-67. Well played game for Coach Holtman and Butler. And now that sets up a meeting between two top 10 teams, folks, on Wednesday in the Natty. It's Villanova and Xavier. 77-67, the final.